Moringa is best in boosting immune system. How? Throughout our lives, we've been taught certain hygiene practices to keep us from getting sick. However, we're hardly taught that our diet can play a major role in helping our body fight off disease. Even though our immune system does a pretty good job at protecting our bodies from foreign organisms and substances, it could always use a little boost through proper nutrition, in addition to limiting exposures, practicing proper hygiene, reducing stress, and getting sufficient sleep. As you might know, superfoods are known for providing essential nutrients, vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants to help keep our bodies strong and able to fight anything that comes its way. Moringa plant, the strongest of superfoods and a nutritional profile that may help your immune system succeed. Nutritional benefits of Moringa. For those of you who don't know, Moringa is a fast-growing tree commonly referred to as the miracle tree for its nutritional value and medicinal benefits. From the roots to its leaves, every bit of the Moringa tree is edible and packed with nutrients. In fact, Moringa leaves contain 90 different nutrients, 47 of which are antioxidants and 9 of which are essential amino acids. See what these incredible leaves provide: 4 times the vitamin A of carrots, 3 times the potassium of bananas, 7 times the vitamin C of oranges, 4 times the calcium of milk, 9 times the iron of spinach. How can Moringa help the immune system? The immune system is our body's defense mechanism against toxins, bacteria, and parasites. Needless to say, a weakened immune system puts us at greater risk for contracting serious diseases and chronic infections. While our immune system does an amazing job at keeping our bodies safe, it relies on a healthy diet and proper hygiene to perform at its best. A healthy diet rich in antioxidants and vitamins is essential for keeping our immune system strong. Antioxidants can help to increase our white blood cell count, which is important as they are critical for fighting off infections. By increasing the defensive mechanisms of these blood cells, as well as their protective barrier, antioxidants make it harder for toxins and germs to break through. In general, all superfoods are great at boosting your immune system, but Moringa is special because of its incredible amount of nutrients, vitamins, and antioxidants. As previously mentioned, Moringa contains high amounts of vitamin C, A, and amino acids, building blocks of the body's proteins, which may have the following effects. High amounts of vitamin C provide a powerful antioxidant effect by increasing antibody formation, thus increasing immunity. High amounts of vitamin A not only keep the organs functioning properly, but it also protects your skin, thereby making it harder for pathogens to get through. The immune system is made up of proteins, so it's important to consume sufficient protein to keep it at its best. Now, these are just a few of the fantastic nutrients that Moringa offers. As you can see, Moringa is an extremely powerful tool to help boost your immune system. How can I get my daily dose of Moringa? 2 to 3 level teaspoons per day is sufficient. Moringa leaf powder can be added to your tea, food, porridge, smoothies, and water-based beverages. If you liked this video, please hit that like button. We have many similar videos being released shortly. So please hit that subscribe button and turn on notification bell, that way you will catch all of the latest updates.